All right, guys, how is it going? The lighting actually looks not too bad in here. We opened up little both sides of the garage. We still got all of the moving shit behind me, but ignore that. We are here for a, as usual, a One Piece watch along. Today is episode 144, and it says watch along, meaning you should be pulling it up on a device right now to watch it with me. This is a companion video. If you are not going to watch the episode with me, there's really no reason to watch this because there's not going to be any audio or video anywhere here on the screen. This is just me, my face, watching an episode of One Piece, which is why you should watch it with me, especially because the last, apparently it's the last saga. Apparently, it'll be, it's over when it's over with all that we've, with as long as One Piece is, that's how we'll know. But since it's supposedly in the finale-ish, the last 10 years at least, since we're here, why not watch through the show? And yeah, 144. I think last time we finished a filler arc that was both, I described it last time as, I'm just making sure, sorry, had some birds try to fly in here the last time I was in here to watch One Piece, so I gotta make sure they're not being little assholes because they want to come in here. This is their thing. So we'll have to be on the lookout. But yeah, the filler arc was both somehow anticlimactic and very satisfying. And I don't know how it managed to do both of those. Cause, I wanted Luffy to be the one to throw a little bit of hands. But we didn't get to see any of that. But at the same time, the way that it showed, the kids coming up through the Navy just to arrive at that time and place to be able to arrest the guy, and obviously they couldn't go back to the island because, time traveler logic, if they would have gone back to the island, then it would have stopped the old man. Well, he wouldn't have been old at the time. Henzo or whatever his name is, if they would have gone back there, he wouldn't have built the shit with which to rescue them out of the place, how they did. So, they got sent back to their original time and basically worked their way up the Navy with the sole purpose of fucking over the guy who took over their shit. So that was also satisfying. It is what it is. But I guess we're hopefully going to be moving on to something with a little bit more substance, maybe. We've had two filler arcs in a row, and neither of them were bad. But, I feel like it is time for bigger and better things. And if not, then hopefully I get a chuckle out of it. So, episode 144. 3, 2, 1, go. Ba-na-na-na, da-na-na-na, da-na-na. I don't know when we're going to be getting a new theme song, but I am definitely ready for a new theme song. I at least now have grown to somewhat enjoy this song, but only very certain parts, aka sick bass line. And Boku Awa, or whatever the fuck that, how it's pronounced. I don't want to be making fun of, like, I'm not making fun of the Japanese language. I'm making fun of my inability to speak it. And now for the good part. Boo, 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 doo, doo. You can hear the. Oh, I did it too early. Lame. Ooh-doo-doo. Yeah. Boku wa awa. Free will, it says, is the name of the show. You know what I never pay attention to, though? For real? And maybe this is my fault. Does anybody else do this? I never pay attention to the The translated lyrics of anime episodes ever, or of the intros ever. Oh, Pump Iron. Oh, yeah, we finished off with a fucking ship raining down from the sky. Damn. Caught Log, the king of salvagers, Maserai. Did I see that right? I'm sure I'll hear whatever the name is. Bro, that ship is huge. Yo, what the fuck? I knew like some of the Navy ships were big compared to the Mary, but Jesus, that's fucking huge. Not a dream. Luffy or Usopp is trying to be one with the universe right now. A quiet morning lies before you. Bones. Okay, so if there's bones, that means this ship is old. There's nothing in the sky. Well, yeah, now. Now a ship falls out of the sky. That wondering if that's the woman in the roommate. Sky Island. A sea is what's floating. Upward rudder. Damn. I guess the pose is never wrong. Never doubt the pose. The pose knows. Opening the coffin. You've got strangers. Exploring the destroyed ship. Not a bad idea, honestly. Took an arrow to the head. Oh, no. Oh, medical treatment? I thought that was fangs. It's been at least 200 years. Early 30s. How does she know how he died, though? Tar was rubbed on his teeth? What? Kingdom of South Blue. Wandered the sky for 200 years. Yo. Oh shit. What did he find? A map? Skypiea. Oh, that's where we're going. Okay, I've heard this name. All the years I've been hearing about One Piece, it's been hard to not hear about Skypiea. Also, one of the places, one of the, well, places in terms of placements in the show that I hear that some people skip. And we have not skipped anything, and I refuse to do so. The map is fake. Okay, well, I clearly know it exists. Uh-oh. Doing some salvage. So are we sending a diver, or are we... Why is Luffy doing it? I mean... Doesn't the devil fruit make him sink? That might not be a bad idea, as long as it's foolproof that it's gonna work. Which is it? I wish it was a little brighter. A little brighter. A giant sea snake? Bruh, that would not be me. Usopp is glad he's above. Bruh. Mm-mm. When I hear sea snakes, I think of Majora's Mask. Anybody who's played that Zelda game, you know what I'm talking about. When I was a kid, that used to tweak me out when I wasn't very good at doing the Zora Link. I was very tweaked out about that area. Sarveji. Alright, what is going on with these people? So we got people who salvaged for seemingly, I mean, that is a lot of bananas. That is a lot of monkey business. All making fucking monkey noises. Okay, you can say this is your turf, but you're gonna get clocked. Bro, just let him salvage it and then beat his ass.
Okay.
Monkeyful? Oh, handsome. Oh God, no. No. Stop. Oh, so they don't just salvage, they'll blow your shit up too. And then salvage it. They were beaten up by someone. Oh no. Uh-oh. Back to monkey business. Feels like that was actually okay. That seemed like that was a kind of a late break. Oh shit. Luffy, stop picking up random bullshit. Find stuff. It's a mirror. Ooh, damn, he broke the sword. He was like, hey, I might have found myself a fucking rare blade down here. Maybe even a mythic rare. I don't know the classifications for fucking Warcraft and shit. Finding photo of pretty lately. Box cut on my thumb earlier today. Nope. The Bliss. Saint Bliss, whatever. Nothing in the treasure chest. Oh boy. Oh, that's the salvaging shit. Oh, damn, that's a pretty. Why can you even hear that? Oh boy. Uh-oh. Hey, hear that? It's Freeze's favorite word. I mean, the monkey, you know, makes sense after we just finished getting out of Ape's concert. Still very unsure why it was called that. Oh, the monkey grabs onto the thing and then hoists the ship up. Okay. Oh, it's airlifted. Why'd I have to add that honk noise? Huh? Blow enough air bubbles in it that it lifts it up. Is that how that would work? I mean, I guess it's adding air. I just. All the monkey posing. Is he going to figure it out yet? Oh, someone mentioned me in a comment. What nasty thing that I say to somebody that they're probably responding to. Uh-oh. Captain going in to try to find someone. You're going to find someone, all right. Eels? No thanks. The worst. Fuck out of here. Oh. Damn. Sock it to him. Ooh boy, you are walking into a very nasty 3v1. Oh, it's a monkey. What's this now? What is that? What is that? I don't like that kind of shit. Ooh boy. Really, you look just like a monkey. Is he not actually a monkey? You know, I was kind of wondering if it was a turtle. But the way that they showed its body, I was like, nah, it can't be a turtle. A lion turtle. To be continued. Hey, we got it. All right, well, that is it for 144. It looks like Skypiea has started. So I guess from here on out, we figure out how to go to the sky. And I have no idea how long it's going to even take them to get there. But you know what? I'm here for it. After two arcs of really nothing substantial happening, I am very much. I'm very much glad to be hearing a name, Skypiea, something that I know I've heard of. So, yeah, I will be back on Tuesday for episode 145. So, yep, 145 on Tuesday. Peace.